Oh, I'm gonna show you guys a glitch. Let you guys see the interior on the side. I like this interior. I'm gonna show you the car I like. Hold on, guys. Which car is it? Hold on, guys. There it is. V1, I believe. So let's hold on, guys. You guys just hear me, we're just fine. So, we're just looking at this car right now. Here's the one feature on it, you can flip that trunk. So, show you some other features. Just turn on that light. You got doors that open like that. When you go back here, you can make the spoiler come up. But I wonder, can I actually change that? But a little bit better. So, I'm gonna show you that glitch right now. So you go to Rivals. All the way to C class. You go to the Indy track right here. Press this one. Set as rival. And you just click on it again. And you gotta have a C. So I use this car. Rusted car. So I'm gonna let this load while you guys watch me. So. Thank you. later we're gonna play GTA 5. Do you like this old rusted car? Oh, you wanna share that money glitch? You know what Twitch is? Yeah. So this is that money glitch. You gotta make sure you don't hit none of the grass or anything. Damage your car. Added turbos on it. So is that what turbos do right there? They shoot out that stuff? What's it do? Let's see how fast I get this thing right now. I like the interior though. You guys are trying to take the longest time, right? So you can do a burnout. My thing I do is get it overnight. Like that top round on there. Saved it. Alright, then you're gonna cross the finish line. $60. Just imagine overnight. I do like that rust, though. Little Mini Cooper. And now we're just gonna mess around. 19. I got 19 mail. Look at all this. These are all cars, I believe. Hey, guess what, Marianne? I got a gift car. Like, what? If you get so many, like, if you win so many races, you get, like, gifts. No, I mean gift cards. car. C-A-R. Which one should I do? Yeah, let's go look at that one right now. I don't see no Marin. This car I don't like, but look at it. I like the Happy Holidays on it, but then it has the Xbox One controller. That's always gonna excite me every night. Can you actually look at through the sunroof? Should I sell it? Mary, you need to look at this. It's cool. Look, you know you have all this. And then, look at this. It's, look at it. I don't know. Let me go look very quick. Look. That's what it is. RS 200. Is it for like racing and stuff? Oh yeah. So do you think this car can beat your one car? Why, it's just a little car. But do you like those Top Gear logos? I do. I have so much money, Marion. I think it's exciting. Look, I bet that car will beat the Charger or the Mustang. Let's go to a straight track. See, I can turn it into one of these, but it's doing good the way it is. Let's do this one. So check. Look how fast this thing goes. Hold on, I got transfers. I'm typing it right now. Don't this look like a toy car though? See? Here, let's see how bad I can use for the front. Yes, I changed it to green. Thank you for checking out my YouTube. See, I don't like the one that it comes in. See? There's like none. It doesn't help it. This one I don't like. What do you mean? I can pull it up on my tablet. I can pull it up on my mom's phone too. I can. Thank you.
This is your 2013 Honda No. 9 Target Chip Ganassi Dallara DW12.
I don't know, which color should I get? The breast cancer one? Nah, I'll get the breast cancer. Better change that setting. This is my controller. This is that Indy car. Don't that look pretty cool? That I just bought. See, I could get that one, but which one looks... I mean, they're the same thing. Alright, I start out with $8 million, right? Alright, so now I have like $754,000. Thanks for whoever said you're a cool guy. I can see all the red dots, you see it? I think we're gonna get to this thing is too fast. What car are you gonna race me in? Alright, my brother wants first. Wait, John, let me show you how fast they here. Now what? I'm in the 200s. Yes, sir. So, you guys haven't listened. My brother thinks he's better than me. So, you sign in.
So can you guys hear me? Just fine. You guys hear me? He's gonna rent a car. Hold on, John, wrong one. Jonathan, back. Over. Yes. Over. Hey. Hold on. Do you see my car? Yep, sir is. So we're gonna let this load. No, it isn't. So I'm gonna let this load for you guys, so. In a minute, let this live. By the way, I'm in this car on top of him. Yeah, right. So. I guess he's winning right now. Yep, win. I don't think there's no way you can catch him back up. Yeah, this is getting real boring, Jonathan. I'm winning. Oh, I ran into the wall. Alright, when I come back around, I will. Are you just quitting at this point? Come on, you can still catch up to me. Alright, what do you got? He can't even cheat, right? Or I'll do it with my Beetle. I gotta kill this bud. Here, you gotta move. You gotta press the tower. No, John. Press over now. Now press quit race. There you go. And now London has fallen. That looks pretty dumb.
You can borrow this car for free, but you won't earn credits or level up while driving it.
Just gonna borrow. Okay. I'll use this. Borrow a random car and I'll use my Mustang. Or my Charger. What's he gonna pick? Really? I'll use my other. Oh, you want to do the McLaren? Okay, how about this one? That one? In the game? Thank you whoever said you're a cool guy. It's a lot to me. You are too. Hey, text back if you want me to show you the money glitch if you missed it. Yeah, right. I know this is an Indy car, right? Yep. You know there's a difference, right? Here, hold on, Jonathan. Race me with this kind of car. No, it's gonna be the same car. Just trust me. He just rage quit right now. Here, race me with this kind of car. This kind of car. Race me with this kind of car. What the Lamborghini? That? That. It's the same thing you have, McLaren. That's not what you have, bud. Here, press A, I'll show you. Press rent car. Yo, it has to be, you see on the top it says, like, ideal. Let's go. Oh shit. You don't go on over. Yeah, Marion said. Marion, that one. Or no. No, he's coming. Yours is a little bit faster than mine. That's not gonna do anything. So, my brother has to go take out the dogs very quick, so I'm going to discard that and get my other car. Where is it? Is it this one? This one. I want you guys, I don't know if you've seen this. Now I want you guys to look at this for a minute. And just look at that. And you can look inside here. Alright, my brother's back, so the race is on. Or not. Okay. He said, don't worry, he's coming. I just started up his car. So if you guys like this video, please give it a like and subscribe.